You don't have a release, then you're AWOL. Absent without leave. Our leaders have to give us leave. Oh, glory to God. We praise God. We're going to prepare a man for our logos, and then we will get into prayer with the prayer warriors that have been assigned, Evangelist Coley, Prophetess Givens, and myself. Amen. Prepare your hearts for the word.
Yes. Romans 10:17. So then faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God, and the word of the Lord is blessed.
Amen.
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 I thought I heard you say Psalm 102. That's what I said. 102.
Chapter
102. Verse 2. Oh, Psalm 100, verse 2. That's a little different. Okay. Okay, Psalm 100, verse 2.
Yes.
According to the word of God, serve the Lord with gladness. Yes. Come before his presence with singing. In the name of the Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Glory to God on today. Lord God, we come before your throne of grace and mercy, God. Humbling ourselves before you, God, just to tell you thank you, God, on today. Father God, we lift up our hands, oh God, in total surrenderance unto you today, God. Giving you glory, praise, and honor, God. And Father God, right now, we call on your Holy Spirit to meet us here in this place. Right now, God, in the name of Jesus. Lord God, we call out everything that is unlike you, that have crossed the door sill, oh God, to infiltrate the service. God, that your power may come down right now and consume it in the name of Jesus. Lord God, we ask you, oh Lord God, to pour your fresh oil upon us right now in the name of Jesus and give us new revelation on today, God. Give us the weapons, oh God, to be able to conquer the enemy right now in the name of Jesus. Father God, break up the fallow ground in the name of Jesus, Lord God, that everywhere that we shall march in this place, oh God, that your glory shall trail with us, oh, in the name of Jesus, God. Lord God, we call on the spirit of unity right now. We call on the spirit of praise right now in the name of Jesus. For in our praise, oh God, shall your demons flee, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Oh God, we call upon your mercy right now, God, and your grace shall follow us, oh God, all the days of our life, oh God. And Father God, we ask you to walk the aisles right now in the name of Jesus. Touch every occupied seat. Touch every empty seat, oh God. Father God, we ask you to let that anointing spill out onto the streets, oh God, that when people walk past this edifice right now, God, that they may be compelled and drawn into this place, oh God, to wonder, what must I do to be saved, oh God? What is going on beyond these four walls right now in the name of Jesus, that I need to get some of that? I need to know who you are serving, the God that we serve, oh God. Oh God, to bring us through everything that we could ever even think of, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord God, we call upon your fire right now, God. Your consuming fire. Tear down every idol, oh God. Break every chain, oh God. Father God, release your spirit into this place, oh God, that it shall resonate, oh God. Oh Father God, as even when we march, oh God, let some things fall off of us that should not be, oh God. Father God, we ask you to open some doors, oh God, that we need to walk through, oh God. Give us revelation, word of knowledge, oh God, that your spirit be ushered in this place, oh God, and that your nine gifts of the spirit manifest in this place right now in the name of Jesus. I decree right now that the blood of Jesus will cover every soul in this place, oh God, that every mind will be changed, oh God, that every spirit will be renewed, every body will be healed, oh God, in the name of oh God. Lord God, we ask you right now, Father, oh God, just to come into this place, oh God. Let us forget those things which are behind us, oh God, and let us press, oh God. Let us press in your spirit, oh God. Let your spirit be manifest in this place, oh God. Father God, that we will see a newness in ourselves, oh God. That we will see a newness even in your spirit, oh God. But let us press in and let us press on, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus. And Lord God, right now, I will be careful to give your name the glory, the honor, and the praise in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah, God, we give you the praise. God, we give you all the glory. Hallelujah, God, we give you the honor. Hallelujah, God, we exalt you in this place. We bless our Lord. We bless our God in this place. We shout with a victory triumph in this house. We have the victory in this place. We walk in divine favor. We know that no weapon formed against us shall prosper. Hallelujah, glory, glory. We are armed today.
Perversion, oh God. We bind the spirit of procrastination, oh God. We lose holiness.
the devil can flatten the other one. Now, I'm going to put it in perspective for you. If you were sitting in your seat, or wherever you were, and someone just came up to you, and they just started hitting you in your head, you going to sit there and let them whoop on you? But don't let the whoop devil whoop on you today. Come on, let's engage. We got our arms. We got our weapons. They are ready. We're ready to engage them into the warfare. How many ready to go higher? Higher in the spirit. Higher in the spirit. I can't hear you. Is you ready to go higher? Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Hallelujah. Put those hands together. Come on. Come on.
Yeah. warfare, Sunday. And there are some things that we are trying to overcome. There are some territories we're trying to invade. There are some barriers we're trying to knock down. There are some things that have been stagnant that we're trying to stir up. Anybody got something already on their mind on today? We want to war for those things. We make decrees on today, and it shall come to pass. We are ready to engage the enemy. We've already been engaging him all week, but we're moving. We're moving. We're moving. We're moving. We're advancing. We're pushing. Come on. Moving in the apostolic. Solid, moving up, solid, moving up, solid.
Let your manifest Come in. He wants us. right
doing exceeding and abundantly right now. The presence of the Lord is here. The presence of the Lord is here. Cassandra always sings a song, there is power in the name of Jesus to break every chain. To break every chain. To break every chain. His desire is for not for us to be in chains or be entangled with the yoke of bondage, but he has come to give us freedom in the name of Jesus. Because your Redeemer has saved you from sin. He has saved you and set you free right now. Freedom is in the room right now. All you have to do is just tap into it. Deliverance is in the room right now. Whoever you have on your mind that you know that needs to come to Christ, even if it's yourself, don't be ashamed of the gospel of Jesus. Don't be ashamed to know that you need to get it for yourself. Lord, I messed up this week, so what? Come to me. I will transform you. Lord, I don't feel like I'm worthy. The devil is a lie. You are worthy because you are mine. I am giving it to you right now. My grace and my mercy. My grace and my mercy is here. It shall follow you all the days of your life. All you have to do, just tap into it. Don't miss this opportunity. Don't miss this opportunity because it's free. Whatever it is, whatever you said, whatever you thought, whatever you did on this week, that was contrary. He said, I have forgiven you. Come to me. Repent. Come to me. A soldier cannot fight in the battle if they don't feed themselves. And I don't mean a big breakfast before you come to church. I mean the word of the living God. If you don't feed your spirit, you cannot fight. You're weak in the spirit. But right now, his word is resonating in this place. Feed us, God, right now in the name of Jesus.
Feed us, God. Church is open.
Feed us, God. I will humbly submit myself. Lord, if I didn't pray the way you wanted me to pray, even the minute things, God, he is able. He is able to do abundantly and exceedingly. Just remember, more than enough. As we learned in Sunday school, he already supplied all of our needs. He already supplied water for the trees and for the fruit that we need to grow. He wants you to grow. Whatever your storm is, whatever the problem is, God is bigger than that problem. And speak to that mountain right now and tell that mountain, go. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, God. Don't worry about who's next to you. Close your eyes and it's just you and God.
No more chains holding me.
Tap into that power. Tap into that power. He has given you.
Praise the Lord,
to God.
Hallelujah. I'm free.
Unto him be glory in the church. That Christ Jesus through all ages.
administration of the Holy Ghost. And the Holy Ghost is still at work. And we let the Holy Ghost do his work. Those of you that can help Pastor and get a prayer through, you continue to pray. Those of you that need a release, the altar is still open at any time and at any point that you are directed by the Holy Spirit to come up to this altar. There is no specific time. It is open. It is open. It is open. You need to lay your burdens down. This is the place. You need burdens lifted. This is the place. God, we yield to your spirit. We don't have programs. We just have the Holy Spirit. We just have the Holy Spirit.
Right now, in the name of Jesus, we bind up the spirit of stress.
in the name of Jesus. Restlessness in the name of Jesus. That door that was open, God says, I'm going to meet your needs. He said, don't even worry, because your worry is opening the door for the enemy to come in. And we take authority. We command Satan to loose his hold right now. We come up against every assignment that was not there, that was not of God, right now in the name of Jesus. We take authority in the house right now. Grinding of the teeth is not of God right now. Satan, loose your hold. Loose your hold right now in the name of Jesus. And we command you to line up again with the word of God. God said you're healed. Come up against every pain and every joint in your body in the name of Jesus. Come up against it right now. We cut it in the name of Jesus. And we command the healing to come forth right now in the name of Jesus. I take authority. We take authority. The healing is here today. He said, receive it, my son. Receive it, my son. Receive it. And we come up against every seed that was planted that was not of you. We command Christ failure in your life right now. God said, I have released you. He said, I have forgiven you. Your sin was cast from as far from the east to the west, from the north to the south. Command your healing right now in the name of Jesus. We come up against that ground. It is not God. Satan, you can't live in this place. You can't live in this temple in the name of Jesus. Because of the blood of Jesus going through him, we take authority right now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We take authority. Loose your hold right now in the name of Jesus. And we decree in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 And even right now, what we see here in the natural, there is another world that our spiritual eyes is not open to see. But there is healing in that realm. And if we open up and ask God to open our eyes, we can see our healing in the realm of the spirit. If we walk around looking defeated, we already have accepted the assignment of the enemy. If we walk around all the time, Lord God said, I'm gonna look like every step I make, look like the enemy comes and pull me back. We already defeated. But in the name of Jesus, because of the anointing that's in this house, backaches can be healed. Sciatica be healed in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. God gave us that power and authority to lay hands on the sick. And he said they shall recover in the name of Jesus. I command that realm of the spirit to be released in here. The portal is open right now to whatever you need in the name of Jesus. And if you're not seeing it, I'm asking God to put salve on your eyes so that you'll be able to see into the realm of the spirit for what God is doing. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father God, we decree that minds is changed today. Hallelujah. Minds is changed. The spirit of rejection is cast off in the name of Jesus. Lord God, we're going to find your peace in you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. We decree it in this house, Lord God, that you are raising up, Lord God, in this hour, in this season, Lord God, an army that will obey in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Brother Charles, in the name of Jesus, can you come up here? Everybody put their hands toward Brother Charles. Hallelujah. The right hand is the hand of blessings in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, lift up your hands. And I'm here to tell you today, pain is not of God. Hallelujah. Your situation is not of God. God said, I have more in store for you in the name of Jesus. But it's going to take right now faith walk like never before. Are you tired of being where you at right now? Hallelujah. It's going to take a faith walk. I decree right now that every chain that has been tied around you is broken in the name of Jesus. Every chain, hallelujah. Every chain of pain that is assigned, every demonic pain is broken in the name of Jesus. Every sciatica nerve pain is broken in the name of Jesus. You reach out today. See the hem of Jesus' garment. And he said today, Brother Charles, he said, touch me with your faith in the name of Jesus. Touch me with your faith. And he said, the virtue will come out in the name of Jesus. You will not be the same after today in the name of Jesus. You will not be the same in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. You will not, huh? God said, huh? You got comfortable, huh? But he said, there's more that I have in store. He said, this is not it. He said, come up out of your place. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. You were bold in the world. You didn't take much in the world. And he said, I want you bold in my kingdom. In the name of Jesus. He said, this is not what I have for you. He said, this is not the path that I chose for you. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. He said, Gideon, let it in. And I speak and decree a supernatural manifestation of favor to fall on your life right now. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I speak favor in high places. I speak favor over every business transaction in the name of Jesus. And I come up against every red tape of hindrance. And I hear the Spirit said, you lean no man when you should have leaned on me. Man let you down. Over and over again. And he said, how long will you keep walking into that brick wall? My God. He said, hallelujah, seek me, man. We decree miracles. Turn around in the name of Jesus. Or release right now. In the name of Jesus. I need a male here. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 He said, believe me today. Come on, Minister Rowe. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. You draw back. You tend to draw back a lot. Hallelujah. But not today. Hallelujah. I want you to open up your mouth, man. Step out on faith. Let it come out of your praise, man of God. Don't worry about who around you and who sees you. But God said, out of your belly. Come on, out of your belly. Hallelujah. Come on, out of your belly, man. Yes. Out of your belly. Let it flow. Let it flow. In the name of Jesus. Loose his tongue. Everything that's been tied up. Put your hands up under his throat. We loosen that tongue right now. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The blood of Jesus is covering him right now. From the crown of his head to the sole of his feet. The blood of Jesus, we decree it right now. We decree that every chain is broken. Every fetter, Lord God, even up into the heaven eyes, every cord that is controlling him in the heaven eyes, we cut it today. Christ. We decree and declare.
He said, fear not what man can do. He said, fear the one who has control over your soul. He said, man is not going to be able to harm you because God has now released favor over you.
Believe the report of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Rabashata. A yay and amen. Just call on Jesus. When you start feeling, amen, the spirit attacking you, call on Jesus. You feel like you're going down for the last year, call on Jesus. Because he is a present help in a time of trouble. And I'm going to tell you, man of God, whatever you need, God's got it. In your spirit, in your heart, in your mind, in your sanctified soul. Hallelujah. Take another look now. Hallelujah. You want to see Jesus standing, hallelujah, high and tall. Praise God. He's high and lifted up. Sitting high and lifted up on his throne. And his throne, his robe is filling the temple. Why don't you get in it? Trust the Lord. In Jesus' name we do pray. Amen.
Jesus, there is power in the name of Jesus. hands of Elder Tanya Posey.
Amen. Amen. Okay, I don't know about y'all, but I'm not in the mood for a whole lot of talking. Amen. I'm just saying, I'm not in the mood for a whole lot of talking. Amen. I don't know about y'all, I'm just not in the mood. What I will say is this, as you're gathering your tithes and your offerings, I just have one favor of the house, is that y'all stay in this spirit. When y'all return on Sunday, don't let it go. Don't let it go. Because I don't know about y'all, but I got exactly what I need. Amen. Amen. So as you all are once again gathering your tithes and your offerings, the officers are coming forth. Because I'm not in the mood to talk. Amen. Those that haven't caught on, they'll catch on in 1 second. Amen. This is blessed because we are planting it in faith, in good soil. It shall return unto us 100 million, 1,000, 100, 60, and 34. Our tray is for our minstrel. The basket is for the house.
Thank you. Elder Johnson, would you bless the offering?
Amen, amen. And the next speaking voice that you will hear will be that of our founder, the Apostle Cleveland R. Person, who will bring up the woman.